Ryan Krause, we're here at Outlaws, another day at the office. What's the name of your son?
Kanan. Kanan Wolf.
Kanan, like the land of Kanan?
Like Kanan Road, but sure, also.
Who's Kanan Road?
Kanan Road at Agora that takes you to the beach. Come on, Ellie, you don't get out much, do
I know
you?
The land of Kanan.
I can tell by your skin you don't get to the beach that much, Ellie.
No. I used to live by the water. I didn't go to the water once. I lived in the
marina. Doesn't surprise me at all.
Busy working. That's for rich people or people who don't have jobs.
They got it.
So his name's Kanan?
Yes.
Kanan Krause?
Yeah, that's it. Kanan, you want to say hi?
He's 2 years old. He's chilling right
He's
now.
He's almost two. February, he'll be two. What's up, buddy?
February, my son will be one.
They have to meet, Ellie.
It's
they
a lot
meet.
Of work. Yeah, no, when my son gets older, I'll start bringing him to gym. Does he box at all, Brian? Because I've seen your daughter box.
He does this. Yeah, Bowie boxes.
But he doesn't box?
Not yet. He will.
Floyd Mayweather is being honored tomorrow night in New York as Fighter of the Decade, 2010 to 2020. What do you think?
Yeah, I mean, either him or Canelo. You know, the way that he revolutionized the game in terms of a managerial method and the money he's made, you know, I don't think he'll ever be seen again, honestly.
Almost $1 billion off boxing.
Yeah, yes.
And Canelo's getting, I think, of course, Fighter of the Year and Eddie Reynoso, Trainer of the Year. Eddie Reynoso's been doing great.
Yeah, he's doing a hell of a job, yes.
A lot of fighters in the stable.
Yeah, and they're all doing really well.
If there's one fighter that you would have loved to see Floyd fight in his prime that he never fought, what would have been that one fight?
You know,
he fought everybody.
I know his name is tainted, but maybe him versus Tony Margarito at 147 when before all of Margarito's controversy. Maybe Paul Williams, you know. Paul Williams, who as people know is wheelchair bound after a motorcycle accident.
Shout out to him, great person.
And, yeah, so he's coming to my gym before to do like inspirational
I've been here,
talk.
Yep.
And I couldn't believe what a positive guy this guy
Amazing.
Was.
Amazing,
you know,
still is. He's a promoter.
He really is.
Too.
He's really a solid dude. Guy. Yeah,
great dude. Wish him all the best. But you said him or Floyd, but Floyd fought everybody. He fought like 26 champions.
Yeah, you know, could he have fought Zoo at 140 at that time? Or like, you know, he would have beaten.
It
him
wouldn't all. End.
He would have beaten them all, honestly.
Him and Chavez Sr. in their primes, who would have won?
I will go Floyd, and I'll back that up with, you know, all the problems that Sr. had with Pernell Whitaker and Frankie Randall and Mildred Taylor, and I think that Floyd is a more elite fighter.
Well,
than
they may have an exhibition next year, so that'll be
I heard that. I did hear that, yes.
All right, there you have it, Brandon Krause. What do you tell Floyd if he's watching?
Hey,
his
man.
Fighter of the decade? Last decade was Pacquiao?
Yeah.
12 out.
Props, brother.
There you have it, Brandon Krause. Always take bike reporting.